abracadabra. Will I abracadabra? What the hell? Dude, that was fantastic, man.
What's up, guys? My name is Nikhil, and you are watching a very special edition of Menu Please. Guys, welcome to the first episode of the Menu Please Cooking Olympics. Today, we have very special contestants, Jord Indian. You've seen them on YouTube making hilarious sketches. They're Bengaluru boys, just like me. On the left, we've got Vineet Beep Kumar. On the right, we've got Nasir Alazeh, B-Boy Nas. How's lockdown treating you?
I've just been getting fat.
For the uninitiated, can you tell me why you guys are called Jord Indian?
Because I'm Indian and Beep's Jordanian.
Nasir's from Jordan, I'm from India. You know, we just went with Jord Indian. It's the most unique name that we could come up with. Like, for example, if he was from, I don't know, Sudan, and I was from Japan, then we would have been Supan or something like that.
If he was from Japan and you were from Sudan, you'd still be called Japan. Today we're going to be doing Fusion Challenge. We're going to create our own Jord Indian cuisine. The dish that we will be cooking today, the Jord Indian dish, is dosa hummus.
Basically, dosa with the Arabic version of chutney.
You have 15 minutes to prepare the dish.
15 minutes?
1-5.
1-5, that's it.
And 5 minutes to plate the dish. We'll have one lifeline, the amma substitution. You can bring your amma into the kitchen for 25 seconds.
So we can basically time lapse it, and I'll call her now, let her cook the entire thing. And we can cook the entire thing in 25 seconds. See, I'm sticking to the details.
I hope you both are ready. I'm going to start the timer. Let's go. Step number one. Are you ready? Peel the garlic. I want 3 cloves of garlic, and then I want you to finely dice it.
So these cloves inside also have skin on them. Do I chop it with them? Or?
Check this out. Peel. I told you I'm good.
I'm going to give points to Nas for ingenuity and pre-peeling the garlic, but I'm going to give points to Beep for working hard and, you know, peeling the garlic. Let's see how finely diced this is. Looks really finely diced. I think you did great. One of you did better than the other. I'm not going to say who did better, but you both already know. It's time for step number two. Grab a big bowl. I'll give you some time to find the bowl.
I think I found a bowl. I didn't know there was a bowl cupboard.
Put in 1 teaspoon of salt along with your lemon juice and chopped garlic into that bowl and mix it. Alright, step three. The chickpeas. I want exactly 100 channas in this hummus.
In one handful, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Oh, he's using a spoon, the old spoon technique. He's spooning, he loves to spoon. He's the big spoon right now.
40, 60, 80.
Okay, 100.
You didn't even count, Beep.
See, there's this thing called trust or gear. Bangalore people have that a lot. Are you a Bangalorean? This is the moment of truth. Kinney, are you Bangalorean? Are you questioning another fellow Bangalorean? That Bangalore wants to know.
It was 100. He's got exactly 100. Incredible job.
Yeah.
In traditional times, the hummus, they would mash it with, you know, a mortar and pestle. You will have to mash it in your own way. Figure it out.
Not how you make hummus, Kinney. Supposed to use a blender. Even back in the 1800s, when they made hummus, they used blenders.
I have a method. Let's see if it works.
Okay. 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 I like this. I like where this is going. Truly ingenious. You know, while you're mixing this hummus together, guys, and mashing it together, I'm reminded of how beautiful your relationship is. You guys have been friends for 12 years, since 2008. So how do you keep things fresh in your relationship?
We're like two different people, but sort of on a similar path. We both like similar foods. We both like to hang out with friends a lot and stuff. And from the start, it was always there.
We basically book a hotel room every once in a while and just go at each other. I mean, I'm not joking. I know it sounds like we're joking, but we take off somewhere, probably like go on a small trip or go somewhere with our friends, close friends who we don't get to meet. We like to like take off with them and just chill.
How's the hummus looking, both of you?
Oh wow, that's too limey.
I'll tell you one secret, okay? Come close. Channa's not cooked properly, I think. Because I'm trying to press this, it's not breaking, bro.
Bro, it's okay. This is life, unfortunately. It's time to add the tahini paste.
What is the tahini paste?
So there's this animal in the Middle East called the tahini. So they kill this animal and they squeeze it out and the paste comes out. This is the tahini paste.
It's a sesame seed paste.
Ah, wait. Yeah, I went and bought sesame seeds.
Wait, do you have sesame seeds or sesame paste?
When you chew on it, it'll become paste, bro. I like a raw touch to all the food that I have. I'm a raw guy, okay?
before you put in the seeds and before you put in the paste, you have to invent a dance move while you add it in. Like Salt Bae, you gotta invent a dance move and put it in. The song is beginning now. Very good, guys. Very good. Please taste the hummus, see if you like it.
I want to ask you, where the hell did you get this recipe from? This tastes like lemon juice or something. I think we put in way too much lime. It tastes a little bit like lemonade with, mixed with like dough, like chapati dough.
Like, I make my mom taste this stuff again.
Are you serious? Is it bad? Is it actually bad?
It sucks.
This was when Nikhil realized he done messed up.
Okay, moving on to the dosa, guys. We're moving on to the dosa. I want this dosa to be crispy and perfect. But the problem is, guys, you only have 2 attempts to make a dosa.
I only need 1 attempt.
Dude, if you get it right in 1 attempt, I'll take a big bite of this lemon. Bro, you have to, before it sticks to the thing, you have to like turn it and make it thin, no? Bro, wait till it cooks a little bit. Oh my god. Bro, you should just turn this into some kottu paratha. Like soggy papad. Why are you bothering turning it, dude? Nas, brilliant job. Attempt number 1. Great job, man. Hey, this can be your new style of dosa.
Yeah, it's called kottu dosa, okay? Like how they have kottu paratha, this is kottu dosa. Listen to me. I have my lifeline. I want to use the lifeline. I want to call my mom. Ma, please come.
Hi, auntie.
Yeah.
Hi.
Auntie, please see what your son has done to dosa, the spirit of dosa.
It doesn't look like dosa, it looks like akki roti if it is into pieces.
That only this is. This is actually akki roti. It's a specialty in Karnataka. Please, baruvaga na maarti vedo, Jai Karnataka. Nasa might have the perfect dosa, but I have the perfect mom. I mean, no disrespect to Nasa's mom. Auntie, I love you. That sound never came when I was doing it. She's like, okay, it's done, know what to do. She doesn't care for praises. She's like, I've been getting it all my life. Can you see it, Macha? It's a perfect symmetry. Thank you. Thank you. Nas! India fucks on fortune. That's how you bring mom sentiment. You think I don't know how to make the perfect dosa? I know, bro. But this was all planned. Wanted my mom in here so that I make you look bad.
It's time for the taste test. Let's bring in the tasters. Who do you have for us today?
Meet Layan Ramsey.
Layan, man.
She's gonna be my judge.
Hi.
Listen, you inception me. Okay, I'm gonna taste it first. I'm still scared. And then I'm gonna decide whether my mom's gonna eat it or not, okay?
Go for it.
That was immediate.
I can't see. My mom can't eat this.
Oh, it's so bad that you're not even allowing the judge to taste it.
And you're being very nice.
How's the consistency, auntie?
Nee, don't try. Don't even try. Please, don't embarrass me more.
Okay, Nasir, good luck. It's your turn.
Cool. Ryan, you ready to eat? Say yeah!
Mommy!
So yeah, thank you for joining us on this wonderful experience. My food was so terrible that she smelted and ran away.
Okay, you know what? I didn't expect this to happen at all. But because of judge issues on Nasir's end, Beep wins the tasting round by technical knockout. Incredible scenes. incredible scene. Guys, unfortunately, Nas nailed his dosa in the first try, so I'm gonna have to bite into this lemon. And that's it, guys. Thank you for watching this very strange and special episode of Menu Please featuring charred Indian Vinit Beep Kumar, Nasir Allah Se, T-Bird Nas. Subscribe to them on YouTube, subscribe to Netflix India on YouTube. This is the last episode because this was torture. We'll see you somewhere next time.